I really like my girl, but inside a little voice is telling me that she is not one to make the choices. Like what I asked in complete disbelief.
When she done the ball, when we crossing the street.
Man, that's crazy, everyone has their off days.
She uses no turn signal and never courtesy. When she ate off the ground,
she blew it off, it was cool.
A complete violation of the 5-second rule.
It's her mouth, it's not like it was covered in drool.
Your soda can was when she didn't sip her pool.
She washes her hands
and touches all the chips.
She's kind and courteous,
and then she double dips.
Your argument on food faux pas is not stable.
I'm just saying she eats with her elbows on the table.
So what is it really about her that you fear?
Can't trust anyone who says nuclear instead of nuclear.
I really like you, but it's not quirky. Because of little things that you do that hurt me. Girl, you're almost perfect. You should be a queen, but I can't help but focus on the little things. I really like you, but it's not quirky. Because of little things that you do that hurt me. Girl, you're almost perfect. You should be a queen, but I can't help but focus on the little things.
I really don't get it. What's so wrong with her?
Just keep on listening to this song for her. To get your guard down and transform you is her tactic.
So she downloaded a few thousand songs. Who hasn't? I won't let you kind of send my girl, my Cherie.
She has no respect, doesn't whisper in the library. At the movie, she yells at the people on the screen.
She has a pure heart.
She talks when you're golfing.
She is God-fearing, caring, avoids sin and voodoo.
She dances offbeat and belches louder than you do.
She has a beautiful smile,
but always pops her gum. She invested in alcoholism when she gave money to a bum.
I thought she should have given food, but she ain't heavy.
She's actually quite small, but takes 3 hours to get ready.
Though that's true, for small things I'd hate to ditch her.
Should have ran when she left the drop in the Kool-Aid pitcher.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I must agree. Sometimes those little things, they really irk me.
I really like you, but it's not quirky. Because the little things.